This is your sound. Get it now.
What's up, buddy?
We'll stay in jail for 30 years. And there will be no blanket, no TV, no games, no food, no electronics, no window, no drinks, and more. And if you dare to escape from the jail, you will get executed by hand. So have fun to spend your life in prison for 30 years. And your family are here to look for you, by the way. I'm not Rosie, and me too. I survived for what I did, but where's Dad? Is he killed?
Don't you dare to think there's nothing wrong with us, you freaking evil piece of shit. Look at you. You freaking going to fall asleep. First you steal something from the woman's which you steal, and then you sell the purchases and then you do the movement, and once the woman's which you have done, you know that's right. You freaking jump straight to conclusions and then you do funds, aren't you? The more the woman is asking, you freaking do the same genius of the description of the woman's right, and you do the same thing in the interview boots, or watching that you can also do the true to the conclusion that you die. It's actually true that it's the same person you released. But now, honey, you freaking committed a sin that is completely unacceptable. And you have a freaking be alone when you do your diligence and you must try to believe. You freaking genocide self about this shit. You're saying,
After you got out from the jail for 30 years, you will be current punishment day for poison smoke in the restaurant. So be careful when you got out from the jail. No standing in front of the damn fools for 30 years injectment.
Crap, not very much more. This is going to be so boring. When I got out from the jail, I wouldn't get them dug in here if I didn't poison smoke that damn restaurant. I'm so freaking scared about my punishments of my third punishment day.